life under the sea is better than anything they got up there. The seaweed is always greener in somebody else's lake. You dream about going up there, but that is a big mistake. Just look at the world around you, right here on the ocean floor. Such wonderful things around you. What more are you looking for? Under the sea, under the sea. Darling, it's better down where it's wetter. Take it from me. Up on the shore, they work all day. Out in the sun, they slave away. While we're devoting full time to floating under the sea. Now you or the fish is happy as off through the waves they roll. The fish on the land ain't happy. This hot does.
Hi everyone, Ms. Moody here. Today we're going to read a book. It's Dot, Stripe, and Squiggle. And I have to admit to you, every time I said the word squiggle, I was like this when I was reading it. I just couldn't help myself. I'm like, there's no one here but my cat, but I couldn't help it. And what's cool about this book is at the end, like we're going to look at these amazing animals, and then at the end they give us the name of these animals, and some of these I have never seen before. So I hope you enjoy the book. Dot, Stripe, Squiggle. Written by Sarah Grace Tuttle, read by Ms. Moody. Dot. Stripe. Squiggle. Dot. Stripe. Squiggle. Dot. Stripe. Squiggle. Dot and Stripe. Dot and Squiggle. Dot and Stripe and Squiggle, Squiggle, Squiggle. Now the book ends with the real animals, so let's look. Picasso Triggerfish, Red Blotted Blenny, Jewel Damselfish, Bullseye Reef Lobster, Ribbon Eel, Zebra Lionfish, Mimic Filefish, Blue Ring Octopus, and a Sea Nettle. Oh, what a beautiful book.